Red is in black. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. Four plus six. Let's put this up. So, four plus six. Let me put it into this. I don't want to wait it or something. That's funny. Okay, so let's do the next page. Four, six. It works. What's four plus six? We have to get and see. Another blue, that's two. Another blue, and that's three. Another blue, and that's four. Four blue sticks. One green stick. You see that? Another green. Yeah, it's a green stick. Just look at the color of the plants. They're the whole green. You don't want to pick them because they will die. But actually, I even smell them from the plants or something. Another green stick. This is three. We don't want to change color. There's green on it. Color green. And that's the fourth one. One, two, three, four. One more. One, two, three. Right here for now. One, two, three, four, five. Five sticks. And that's that. One, two, three.
It's only five. What you need is
sticks. One, two.
So how many do you have now? How many green sticks?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wait.
10.
Isn't it 4 plus 6? Am I right? Look at your problem.
1, 2, 3,
4.
Plus 6.
All right, so how many green sticks do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, so is that enough now?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's put back the green in its place. You don't want others to go into other place. Let's see. Okay, so let's count. One blue stick. Let's put it there. It moved. That's okay though. Two blue sticks. The third blue stick. Ooh. Second stick. And that.
How many now?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. 9, 10.
So the answer is
10. Write 10 on it. Yeah, 1, 0. It looks like a nice 10. Okay, look at that.
So what's the next problem?
One, 6 plus 6. Yeah, you only combine them together. That means they fall. Put 6. Combine them together. Put 2 yellow. 1. It reminds me of the sunshine. I love shining because it makes me a good day. Because it makes hit from the sun and it combines them. So the plant can have lots of sun. Yeah. Yellow. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. 3. Okay, now let's time to put them together and see what they combine. We don't want to do the other little job. Nothing. One, two,